Mukesh Chandrasekhar, a well-known con man, started off cheating people since he was 17 years old. He posed as a very high-ranking bureaucrat from the Bangalore Department Authority and duped over 100 people. However, in 2007, was arrested for the first time by Bangalore's Banerghatta police. He, with the help of spoofing technology, made calls to dupe people and spoofed the phone numbers of senior government officials, offering them help in lieu of money. In this manner, Sukesh Chandrasekhar has extorted money to the tune of rupees 200 crore. Call spoofing is defined as an act of disguising a phone call from an unknown source as being from a known source. In other words, it is a process of changing the caller ID to any number other than the actual calling number. Spoofing enables the caller to reflect any number desired by him or her on the screen of call numbers. The call would look normal, and even the Truecaller app verification reflects that indeed the phone number pertains to the authorities. And this is how the victim gets into the trap of con man and gets exploited financially. It was by using this method that Sukesh Chandrasekhar has extorted money to the tune of rupees 200 crore. Sukesh Chandrasekhar contacted Jacqueline Fernandez through her makeup artist, Shan. He then made a spoof call replicating Union Home Minister Amit Shah's office number to befriend Jacqueline. He introduced himself to Jacqueline as Shekhar Ratnavela, the owner of Sun TV, and went on to tell how big of a fan he is and that she should be part of some of the many film projects he had lined up in the South. He also claimed to be a close acquaintance of former Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Jayalalitha. Some of the expensive gifts received by Jacqueline Fernandez from Sukesh Chandrasekhar are 3 designer bags from Gucci and Chanel, 2 Gucci outfits for gym wear, a pair of Louis Vuitton shoes, 2 pairs of diamond earrings, and a bracelet of multicolored stones. She also received a Mini Cooper, which she returned. The ED charge sheet further stated that the accused Chandrasekhar gifted a BMW car to actress Nora Fatehi in December 2020. Nora Fatehi stated that she got a booking for a charity event and during the event received a Gucci bag and iPhone from Nina Maria Paul, wife of Chandrasekhar. The Enforcement Directorate has given out a list of precautions that could be taken to avoid these spoof calls.